Hello dear friends, in my this session we are going to start with me and my body, which is a part of environmental studies class 2nd. So let us proceed. My body. Our body is made up of different parts. Every part of the body is important and has its own role to play. So here in the picture we can see various body parts. Along with this we have the functions of different body parts. For example, the eyes help us to see, whereas the hands help us to hold the things. Let us proceed further. Here, in this picture, we can see a number of body parts. Hair, eyes, ears, nose, tooth, mouth, tongue, neck, shoulder, chest, elbow, arm, hand, fingers, hip, leg, knee, ankle, foot, and toe. Now we will come to the topic of sense organs. There are 5 parts of our body which help us to feel or sense our surroundings. These are called sense organs. Our 5 sense organs are eyes, ears, nose, tongue and skin. The picture here depicts all the 5 sense organs. Eyes help us to see the world around us. Here in the first picture down, we can see the function of the eyes, that is sight. Number 2, ears. Ears help us to hear. The second picture shows the function of the ears, that is hearing. The third, nose. Nose helps us to smell. In the third picture, we can see the child smelling the flower. Fourth, tongue. Tongue helps us to taste. Here, in the fourth picture, we can see the child is tasting with the help of the tongue. Fifth, skin. Skin helps us to touch and feel the things. In the fifth picture, we can see that the child is feeling the raindrops. Now comes the practice time. Since we have learned the entire concept, now it's time to practice it. There are 2 columns here. The number 1 column tells us the words, whereas the second column tells us the pictures. So let us try to match them. Sight. Where in these pictures can we see a child seeing? Here in the second picture we can see this. So we'll match sight, that is the function, with the eyes. Second, hearing. Hearing is the part of listening to the songs. So we'll match it to picture number 1. Eating. In the third picture we can see that the child is eating. So we'll match the function to it. Walking. In the fifth picture, we can see the frog walking, so we'll match it to it. Smelling. In the fourth picture, we can see a cook smelling the food, so we'll match it to it. Thank you for watching the video.